is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Jessica Schambach here. Sky 5 is live over a house fire. We believe some type of structure in the Wellston area, east of Wellston, there in Lincoln County. It's actually in the town of Warwick. You can see some of that light smoke coming off the top of that structure. It looks like it may be a home, and there's some charred grass around it. Fire crews are on it, though. They are working to put it out, putting water on that structure right there. We'll stay on top of it, keep you posted if anything gets out of hand. Stay right here with Eyewitness News 5. You can also look for any late-breaking updates on KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.